Come coming, you come now. Come now. Because we want to minister to you now while the church is present, while the anointing is here. Come and believe God now.
More.